Hi-ho, do you know the names of the U.S. residents who then became the presidents and got a view from the White House loo of Pennsylvania Avenue? William Harrison, how do you praise? The guy was dead in 30 days.
John Tyler, he liked country folk.
And Zachary Taylor liked to smoke. His breath killed friends whenever he spoke.
1850, really nifty, Miller Fillmore's in.